Oh, I think we do know you.
Hello.
How are you? How are you? Welcome back to the Goondocks.
Thank you.
We're from HeyUGuys. We just wanted to say that our site was born from the Goonies, as you can tell. And ever since then, we've grown from fan movie fans to the number one blogging site in the
UK.
Number one blogging site in the UK.
HeyUGuys,
please.
Ready? One, two, three.
HeyUGuys!
First question, because Joey just inspired me. Who is the cheekiest one of the bunch?
Cheekiest one.
Why?
I don't know.
Why? Because they can't shut up. Whatever comes out, they didn't plan it that way.
That's right.
And my question...
I think it's a tie between Dick and Corey.
I think it's a tie between Sean and Joey.
Whoa.
Okay.
And I wanted to ask Dick, honestly, who out of the kids was the cheekiest and why?
Who's the cheekiest and why?
Yes.
It had to be Corey.
I think it was Corey. I think Corey wins.
And from...
I was pretty cheeky. Did you see the size of those?
Because he looks great in the towel.
Actually, Jeff's cheeks were a bit bigger than mine.
Yeah.
And from the Goonies kids' point of view, who was the cheekiest adult? Because we never hear that.
It's Dick.
Yeah.
No.
There's no question.
Get out of here.
There's no question. He was the one with the... Oh, gosh, I just remembered a practical joke.
Hip-hop.
Do you remember about the electrocution joke that they did when we were in the well seat place and they rigged the cable to spark like this and you were all scared that because we were in the water and there's electric, you know.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying you were thoughtful and we abused your good feeling.
Yes,
what about when we went to Maui to his house?
Oh,
that was amazing. That was amazing.
We heard that story.
Yeah, that's right.
That's gotta be put on the whatchamacallit thing.
It is on the whatchamacallit.
The video game.
It's on the whatchamacallit.
Both of them.
In the video game, we're at Dick's house in Hawaii.
Steven Spielberg's practical joke for Richard Donner.
And Trump.
Yeah, Jeff Cohen basically inspired that whole thing.
He did?
Yeah. Just so you know, I'm sure everybody who is like a Goonies aficionado knows this, but for the rest of you, Dick was excited to get back to his beach house in Maui and finish this long process with all of us. And
so I didn't have to be near them anymore.
You brat kids, I can't wait to get to my beach house. And then
Jeff Cohen and his
mom and sister showed up one day in the full tourist regalia with the cameras and the flower shirts and, you know, Hawaiian shirts and everything. And Dick just, and the suitcases, he thought it was hilarious. Well, then Steven got wind of it and said, let's send all the kids. So we all kind of, it was top secret. And we all were bad at keeping secrets, so we had to not talk to Dick between them. And then we just showed up in your house.
Yep.
You got to go too, right?
Yeah.
So not just the kids, but we had the
best thing was
the
Fratellis and Mama were down. They were all down by the beach. So when Dick was just laughing and like couldn't believe that how this practical joke had been pulled off, they come up out of the water like they did in the movie. And he was holding his side and falling on the grass in front of his plate. Hilarious.
And then Alice Cooper showed up.
Yeah. His neighbor.
And because
his neighbor Alice Cooper.
And because the theme of the weekend here back in the Goondocks is fun, I want to know, because this has always crossed my mind, you kids, you were on the water slides having fun, I'm sure when the cameras stopped rolling. I want to know if Dick, did you ever ride the water slide?
Did I what?
Ever ride the water slide.
Did I?
Yeah.
Do you don't think I'd let them do it without me having tried it first?
The reason
it was a safety test.
It took
there were parties that night before the slide. Everybody in the office was sliding on the slide.
Fantastic.
They had to shut down because Dick went head first and banged into them, so they had to like wait for him to. It's good though.
Fantastic.
I remember when we had to shut down because of the cloud that developed on stage 16, and we had to.
You're right. The humidity.
Right?
And my last question.
You're right.
Because we built an ocean.
Started raining on the stage.
It had its own ecosystem.
That was not a marijuana joke.
It was raining on the stage.
There was no marijuana. It was an entire movie with no Italian food. Unreal.
It was really bad.
And my last question to you is, because I know we're short on time, is can you all at any point relate to your characters?
Not at all.
Not at all?
No.
Nothing?
I've never seen
it. Don't ask them that, because they were not cast as actors. They came in as
stereotypes.
I am my character.
They came in as those people and never got out of it.
That's right.
Oh, thank you so much from HeyUGuys. We really appreciate
thank
your time.
You everyone.
HeyUGuys.
Bye, you guys.
Sure.
Thank you. Where
did you sign? Quick, smile.
Okay, right. Right, 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much.
Okay. I talk and they do this. Remember that.